In the Republic of Korea, bars and clubs were shut as a confirmed case led to many contacts being traced.
'Fortunately, all three countries have systems in place to detect and respond to a resurgence in cases.